They're making a pickup. You find a way to get down on the roof of that prison transport bus. You hide on that roof and you can ride it all the way into Eisenwald prison. I go down and distract the guard. And maybe he won't see you.
Schichtwechsel, wir sind spät dran.
Eine Minute.
Genau eine Minute, Hans. Da müssen wir aber los. Nach rechts. Ja, du da. Komm schon. Vorwärts. Sau, du Dreckige, du komm vorwärts. Ich zeig dir was. Fahr, du Drecksau, du komm. Komm. Komm, vorwärts, geh raus. Schnell vorwärts. Zeig dir was, du. Komm schon. Vorwärts! Vorwärts! Hey du! Fünf Schritte! Vorwärts! Glaubt ihr, könnt ihr rasten? Links rein! Rein sofort!
Free for.
from Miles. I wonder if there's anything in this world worth saving. Desolation. Tyranny. Enemy of endless might. I'm wondering if I have any friends left standing.
Fuzzy!
Comes down to it. I'll fight alone. But I promise you this.
Stella! Stella!
Friends, if this is where they're keeping you, I will find you and set you free.
Safer to move across the mountaintop undetected. Stay off the ground.
Achtung! Gefangene für Zeltblock B. Vorbereiten auf spezielle Sicherheitsprüfung. Gefangene Klasse S. Stufe Rot.
Gefangene, vergessen Sie nicht, dass Sie bei jeglichem Widerstand gegen Umerziehungsmaßnahmen der umfassenden Gewalt des Strafvollzugs ausgesetzt werden.
Komm schon, ich schlag dir das Maul ein!
Vergessen Sie nicht Ihre Pflichten im Strafvollzug. Sie
greasiest punching cars the world has ever seen.
Here I was, getting ready for the eternal nap, and this Nazi-killing jammy bastard shows up out of nowhere. What have you been up to, Blazkowicz?
Shooting, stabbing, strangling Nazis. Ready to set things straight, Fergus.
Well then, let's square on out of here, kill every damn Nazi that gets in our way. Hey! Careful with that door!
Thank you.
haben, dich ruhig zu verhalten.
You and me, Blazkowicz. We are getting the fuck out of here now.
Like a two-man lock. We have to hit these two buttons at the same time. On my mark, hit that button there.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, mark!
Shite!
Thank you.
I'll get us a car!
Shut it, eh?
Do any of you know how to hotwire a car?
Tracking their every move. If this was nighttime, we'd have more options. A daytime entry to the Kraiser Resistance headquarters is noisy feat. Not that anyone's ever tried one before. The skies are empty for now. Lucky for us. Well, I'd rather die in the fresh air than in that damn prison. Right, you be on the lookout now. This is a two-parter. First, we need to hit that blind spot precisely dead on. In position. Now, go, go, go! Long as we stay in this here mist, no one will see us. Right, this is the second part. We're jumping. Don't hesitate, just do it. Soon as you hit the water, you're gonna hold your breath and swim after me. Whatever you do, stay under the water. You break the surface, we're all dead. There are Nazis fucking everywhere. Now don't think about it, just jump!
Put them down, Max. Gently.
At least, Captain. This is close. He's on our side. Used to be a Nazi, but not anymore.
How's this possible? impossible. We're in the very center of Berlin. You're hiding in a plain sight.
It's the last place they would look out.
Will they not hear us?
Best to keep your voice down then, yeah?
Fuck me. B.J. Blaskovich. I should have known only you would be dumb enough to do a daytime entry.
The lady.
Glad to have you back, Fergus.
Caroline, you're alive.
If you call shitting in a bag living, 3 pulverized vertebrae. You?
Head trauma, 4 inches of cast iron shrapnel right in the conch. Still in there.
Severed colon, septic shock, shattered pelvis.
Memory loss, flashbacks, 14 years in a loony bin.
Good to see you, William. So, what can you do?
What are you doing here?
Pleased to see you too, Tekla.
You're supposed to be dead, Fergus Reed. You've been gone for 3 months. This stupid anomaly. People don't come back from Eisenwald. And you, long since off the books. I've heard stories about you. I was told you died in 1946. It's misinformation, always. You, I don't even know who you are. We're variable. Well, none of this has been accounted for. I will have to revise my whole model. Thank you very much.
I am hearing interesting things out of London. I have a folder marked Project Whisper, but someone has borrowed it. Klaus, I believe it was. Can you find it and bring it to me, would you please, Captain? Now that you are here, I think we can do great things. Why don't you sit with me, Miss Anya? Listen in on these frequencies. Anything out of London, take a note of the time and write down as much as you can. Here is a pen and paper.
Can I do typewriting?
I heard you were looking for the Project Whisper folder. It's not here.
Why, obviously. Parents thought I should learn.
For you to take dictation. Prescriptions and such.
Not really. London. For my doctorate in archaeology.
Max, du schreien die ganze Zeit nach dem Hammer. Hast du ihn gesehen?
Max,
you know, about before going off on you like that, it's a force of habit.
Nor is Johnny Cowboy. It's not the first time it happens.
Yeah, perhaps you should consider removing them tattoos.
I will, in time. I was, as you Americans say, all wet when I got them. And I'm sorry to say it was a very proud moment of my life. I want removing them to be an even prouder moment. No more Nazis, no more tattoos.
So long as you don't get in the way of me killing Nazis, we'll see eye to eye. Caroline's looking for a document folder, Project Whisper.
Oh, he is a human. Max doesn't speak English very well. But he does know Project Whisper. It's a risky business operation. He knows it will cost us to pull it out. Max doesn't like violence. He doesn't want to see anyone get hurt. Alles in Ordnung, mein Sohn. Wir werden für dich kämpfen.
Caroline said you borrowed the folder. Do you have it here?
I did take it 2 days ago, but I put it back. Go to the ground floor. The folder should be in the drawer in a desk in her room, where I left it. Make a move to Caroline's room. The folder should
be
inside.
Must be Max's room. What if I'm hiding in there? Is that the Project Whisper folder? Either need a crowbar or find a way around. This room looks empty. Maybe we could sleep in here. Could use some shut-eye.
Thank you.
never stops. Until I die.
Thank you. I really need you to step aside. Max, bitte. Geht zur Seite. Das ist wichtig.
Max, komm her. Komm an. Alles in Ordnung. Alles wird gut sein. I'm sorry. I should have known you would have taken it.
Much obliged, Captain Blaskovich. You ready for an assignment? Friends and comrades, this is it. Project Whisper. It's been in development for years. A helicopter aircraft. The Nazis have found a way to make it virtually silent in flight and undetectable by means of radar. Anya has decrypted the Nazi chatter out of London and located the only three prototypes in existence at the London Nautica Research Facilities there. With Captain Blaskovich on the team, we are finally strong enough to strike at the operations. The days of scurrying like rats are over. With these machines in our possession, we can go anywhere, hit anything. We will rebuild the Kreisau Circle, arm ourselves to the hilt. We will rise up and take down death head for good. They think the war's over, that we are weak, beaten, don't have the guts to oppose them. And as always, they are wrong.
I've got a 14-hour drive. I've got a sinus infection. I haven't had a full night's sleep in 8 months. So let's go, people. Because I'm not doing this again.
You've got balls of steel, Bobby Brown.
Stop. I just want to get this over with.
Sandy! We're ready! Arms on! Die Papiere bitte. Danke. Sie können passieren.
Herr Littler! Fucking Nazi Twin. This big fucking disgraceful building is a London Nautica. This used to be downtown London. Used to be fighting in the streets over here. I mean, furious, unrelenting resistance. And then the Nazis brought in the London Monitor and everything went to shit from there. They just do whatsoever they please now. They just fucking leveled everything and erected this fucking monstrosity. It's a top Nazi research facility, this is. Aviation, space, all kinds of evil shit transpiring. Caroline and the other pilots should be over the radio tower by now, you see it. Anya's operating the radio back in Berlin. You can reach him using this. This is where you get off. So long, Blaskowitz. You make this count, all right?
maintenance section. Look for a door on the outer wall near to the top of the dome.
I think I found something.
What do you see?
Ancient artifacts. Highly technological in nature. Parchment. Looks like Hebrew. I think the Nazis are trying to reverse engineer all this stuff.
Are there any identifying marks?
Dot? You should. Dog, Abel, apostrophe. Abel, Tara, space. Yoke, item, Charlie, how, Uncle Dog.
Might be something in our archives, Anya. See if you can find any references to Dot Ishut.
Will do. Be careful out there.
I like her, Blaskowitz. Good catch. Be sure to bring as much of this Dot Ishut stuff as you can carry.
Will do.
helicopter secure.
How did you survive? I thought you were dead.
Don't remember much. Remember punching Hans Gross in the face. Remember ascending into the sky. For a moment there, I thought I was going to heaven. Then falling, then pain. First pain of my life. Felt like my insides were running out through my back. Could barely move. Had to crawl. They found me after 3 days in a ditch. Long months in a Kreisauer hospital bed. They were shoving tubes in me. Infection. These things I don't want to remember.
I'm sorry about your legs.
Don't be. I've learned how to fly.
Going to fit, Caroline?
Yes, they will. Trust me.
They will never fit!
Have you finished complaining?
For now, this is top priority. What is the dot ye should? How can we get in contact with them? Anya, what do we know?
Very little, but I have some ideas.
Good. Anya, you take the lead on this. Blaskovich, whatever she needs, you help her find it, yeah?
William, I could use your help. Could you come over here for a second?